It's a familiar sound in New England this time of the year as a quick-moving winter storm left behind up to 9 inches of snow in parts of the Northeast. Storm is now out to sea, but snow removal crews and locals are getting to work cleaning up the wintry mess. Some folks don't mind spending the day digging out.
Actually, I do like shoveling.
Why?
Well, I come from Southern California, and I've always found this a very exotic part of living in Connecticut. And when I say that to people, they say, well, can you shovel my sidewalk? I say, no, see, the romance of this is shoveling my own sidewalk. But that's what I do, and I enjoy it.
The storm did not pack the wallop some had expected, and some young entrepreneurs took the opportunity to turn the white stuff into green cash.
What do you think of the storm? They said we were going to get 10 inches.
Well, I don't think we got really 10 inches today, just 5, so it was a little easy.
The snowy mess will be followed up in New England this week with frigid temperatures. Brian Thomas, The Associated Press.